Are you super? Are you a freak? Jerry, you will not believe what just happened. Some weirdo farmer chick came up to me.
I think we'll know it when we see it.
How?
We'll just know. Excuse me? Yes? We're new in town. We're farmers.
Oh.
My name's Harry. What's your name?
Clark.
Clark, what if I may ask?
Kent.
Clark. What if I told you that our village had been looted by bandits?
Really?
And they're coming back in 2 weeks.
A week and a half.
Really?
This time they're going to burn all our houses to the ground.
And leave us with a flashy lot, nothing more.
Good. Perhaps I can help you, gentlemen.
I knew you.
Oh, excuse me, but we have to warn you. We don't have a lot of money to pay you.
In fact, we don't have any money at all to pay you.
Is that a problem?
No, that's quite all right. Perhaps I would not require any payment at all. The bandits are going to level all the houses today.
And destroy the farmland?
No, I would not require any payment. In fact, I'd be willing to pay you.
Pay us?
Yes, I've got a good nest egg built up, just for situations like this.
And you're going to help us?
And share the money with us?
Well, let's just say, I think we can work out a solution to your problem.
Then it's really true?
What's true?
You are a Superman.
No, I'm a real estate developer. Here's my card. I've been looking for some undeveloped flat land. How long do you think it'll take for you guys to pack up your things and get off the property? I have a contractor laying concrete by next Tuesday. Do you think the bandits would have burned everything by then? Oh, come on. Don't be like that. I can even wait till Friday with the concrete if that's what you guys are looking for. I can even pay a modicum with the relocation cost, too. Come on. This is a sweet deal for you. I'm sure we can work out the terms. Come on, get back here.